Hello, and today we're going to be making my favorite Sanrio character, Cinnamoroll. I had a vague idea of how I wanted to approach this doll. I decided to use a Generation 3 Deuce Gorgon doll. With that out of the way, let's get started. I started with the clothes and made some plain white pants first. Then I made this tank top that didn't work, so I got this darker pink fabric and made another shirt for the doll. It was too small though, so I had to sew it directly onto the doll. I've been getting a little lazy like that, and just not sewing up a new shirt when it happens recently. I also made him this fuzzy cardigan out of a pair of socks that I hand sewed. For the shoes, I just painted his shoes that he came with light blue, then painted on the details with white. I painted the body a light peach skin tone before I decided I would give him a cinnamon roll tattoo. I first sketched it in pink and then painted on the details. No matter how long I let the paint set, it would not let me draw on it without scratching the paint away, so I just decided to paint on the face and use pastels. I first painted on the waterline before painting on the eyelashes. I then added the whites of the eyes and added some color to his lips. I gave him some light blue eyes and pupils, and then once that dried, I added eye shines off camera. To make his ears, I basically did the same as my Pom Pom Purin doll, and then attached them to his head after the hair was put in. Thank you. For the hair, I used some white viscous hair and styled it in a short bob kind of hairstyle and added a headband. After that, the doll was finally done. At first, I wasn't sure about him, but I really like how he turned out. Two more dolls to go. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and I'll see you next time. Stay safe out there. Bye!
It's just right. Could have used some pepperoni.